colony of Virginia
in the New World.
Elizabeth Regina Brown!
God save the Queen!
God save the Queen!
And God save you all, my good people. Please make yourselves comfortable.
Ancient ones of this land, spare me the end. dignity of suffering. Kill me now, and let my spirit return to the waters beyond.
Yeah, I'm lost for words. For indeed, the very same one that but an hour ago was putting up such a fervent fight now begs for mercy at our feet.
I ne'er wanted a fight. I only wanted to protect my home. And now it's gone forever. Please, let me go, Elizabeth.
For indeed thou art a noble creature, only seeking to protect what is thine. And we can certainly understand that. We think we understand you more than we know.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Wait, I don't understand. What is the meaning of this?
We apologize, Elfie. We did not realize that our prophet was costing thee thy life, but ignorance does not excuse harm done. And so, you shall return to your river as its guardian, as we are the shepherd of our people. And Sir Walter will find an alternate route, a compromised one that does not disturb thee. Of course, if this apology likes thee well, that is.
You will do this for me?
Aye. In fact, we hereby decree that all of England's citizens, from peasant to privateer, shall henceforth be respectful in the way that they treat the resources of this world and all of its inhabitants.
I apologize, Your Majesty. My anger got the better of me this day. Thank you. Elizabeth, you are wiser than you know. I know you less. I will be there when you call, and soon, whenever and wherever. This I swear.
Rise you up, my friend. I know we died. There, my darling. Between us and enjoy the night with us as our guests.
Aye, Elizabeth. It would be my honor.
And my dear, thank you once again for your wisdom and protection this day. You truly are the savior of the Shire, our dear Bartleby.
The beast of the
celebration, I trust thee to do it in style.
Ma'am, thank thee all for being here on this day.
Have we had a glorious Mid-Autumn Festival day?
Thank thee all truthfully so much for making our first outing as Masters of Rebels wild, wonderful, and weird.
We are so grateful for all of thee, but however, our services were hired only for this season, so, before we go.
Your Majesty, we have something from the people of the Shire. Lady Jane Russell's, if you would please.
We do love our jingly danglies.
Something nice to you.
Oh!
Well, no, I was going to say, sister,
what?
The baby bought to my bonnet.
Let's go!
You turn this mess over to the musicians of the Shire!
Let's roll along, Your Majesty. to us.
Trying. With the slightest little cranking of these Froman arms, I can turn old piggies to ground meat. Into that mixture some aromatics, then stuff it in intestines. What a treat. But day after day, it's the same old meat. And I've grown so lazy that I'm using feet. And I, Abe, the sauce. King. Have grown so tired of the same feelings. I'll try some ground up squirrel off the bone. Perhaps raccoon found dead on the road. A swamp sausage with a buttery scone, a million ground up honeybee drone. I'm the maestro of me, and the taste can't be beat, and I'll stuff you until you need new pants. When it comes to blood sausage, there's never a shortage. I'll drain everything from Scotland down to France. And to make you unfat. I will even use cat to wash down with phosphocular libations. Every animal and man can be drowned by my hand. I'll even make a sausage from crustaceans. But no one here seems to understand that the sausage king in his nouveau riche bling would look at this crowd. If you only understood, I would turn you all into some tasty food. I'll even find a use for your bones. Perhaps I'll build myself a throne. I'll only grind up one person a year. Who'd notice next season a different Shakespeare?
I hear that Marlowe chap is rather good too. The day when I'm caught there lost with the mystic seal, the stars will find his sign to be fortune teller. This is quite an emotional night for several people. I'm here to put a stop to that nonsense. I am a cold-hearted scholar. Therefore, I shall sum up my feelings about how things have gone with a quiz. This festival has either been, one, a true balm for my broken soul, with a queen beyond expectation, townsfolk who are wonderful, a court that is lovely, and rogues who are troublesome, but not that way. Or two, the experience has been, yeah, it's okay. Okay. It's two. We didn't buy you popcorn. Alright! I'm gonna need Randall Piper to help me through this with some townsfolk spread out. I had one drink.
That's more than my usual.
Believe it or not, I'm usually sober. Hang on. Come back, sir. by the name of Dolores. You people with your filthy minds, I'm gonna keep it clean, or else she might abhor us. But I do believe they're a lifer. She commands the ship, I'm the first to sign aboard, and be her first baby. Hey! Hey! How do you work with him, Ron?
Then there was a wonderful adventurer by the name of Ruth.
When it comes to solving quests and challenging dragons, I do believe she's the truth. Whiny? Whiny? No whiny. Huh? Why B?
Why B?
B. Why B?
Yeah.
This is me thinking of it. By the name of Whitey. It doesn't matter how upset he gets, he's not the little baby crybaby. You'd like to have a drink? Okay, so we gotta.
Ow! thank you for sharing Mount Hope Shire's festivities with Osric and I. We have been visitors here.
One moment, I'm so sorry. Is this Giles or are you Giles?
I'm Giles.
Continue, I'm so very.
That's my stunt double. Your Majesty, we have been visitors from Bexhill and we want to so thank you. But we wanted to return the favor, Jonathan, where's Spark?
I can't wait.
I can't see you. Jonathan. Oh, there she is. Where? Jonathan. Where did he go? Well, this ruins the whole thing. Jonathan!
This is why I should be your only second, sir.
Well, all right then. Your Majesty, I was a hurt to Spark. That is not our only gift, Your Majesty.
What?
For Osric and I, we thought that it would be kind of us to share with you a traditional Bexhillian festival song.
Can we do the one, you know?
The one.
You know which one I like.
Well, you see, the thing about the one is I don't have a guitar and...
I don't play guitar.
Aye, well, we need a guitar.
The Kelpie's got a guitar.
We need a beat.
Shakespeare!
You just have to be not quite there yet, though. Devereaux, Ratcliffe, I need the hats and the horses as well.
Oh, it's time, sir.
It's time.
In the back.
the contract's over.
However, there is one even more beautiful than me.
God save the queen!
God save the queen!
Run away!
And that concludes this fashion show.
I think it's time for a bit of All Hallows Eve cathartic dancing.
Wait a minute, don't fight. What?
Thank you.
but the first in your horse and the master of horse.
Nearly one thing is missing, but one thing. Two people getting loaded and challenging someone way out.
Way out of the lead.
Remember one thing. That's the bloody Earl of Essex.
This is going to be Randall's first night saying, you know, those two little words. So, look, he's a little nervous, he's been practicing, but, so you just give me your support, all right? Yeah. No, so, Randall, go ahead, just let me go. Yeah, all right.
Rogues assemble!
You earned it!
girls, my friends. We've got a song that we'd like to give to thee. Just one last time.
Thou knowest the words.
Please feel free to sing along.
Join in about the other
tip. I am. One, two.
I've had a life that's full. Everyone's been good to me. So fire up that little boy and give me one last drink. When the sun comes up, I will leave without a fight. The world is mine tonight. It's good, that's right. I think I will live till tomorrow to die. The sun is shining, birds will sing. There is no day to go. Up and out the door. I've had a life that's full. Everyone's been good to me. So fire up that little boy and give me one last drink. When the sun comes up, I believe without a fight. The world is mine tonight.
From all behind the head, thunder, mountain, and again. Faith is me.
Thank you.
sound in heat. When the road is long and winding,
and the long story is selling, may you find it long your writing. When the fairies have a weeping, may you show them all the glory. When these humanities are there, when the bird is beyond bearing, may you know it's not yours only. When your body's worn and wasting, and time is always taking, may you find it all worth giving. Hear the silent war that's raging, keep quiet, be preparing, where there's always more to bury. May you know death lost already.
Again. And so we thought it fitting to finish just as we began.
Power, play, position, gamma!
There's a man who sails the sea. Forever racing towards the setting sun.
On the waves, like Odysseus of old, we'll sing of the heroic deeds he's done.
the coast of the New World. And many privateers he did inspire.
Yes, he's the Goblin King and Saint the Fable Monty Pearl. And he walked on stage through Dragonflies.
Of memory and of light, for truth. See, every time we have walked in those gates, this day and many before, we are filled with joy and with love. We are indebted to you, for truly, the power of a queen comes from her people. So, my dears, we shall not say goodbye tonight. We shall only say till next time. For we know we shall see you again in this realm or beyond. And so when you go into that realm beyond, remember what we have created here. A space for love and for inclusion, and a space for you to call home. Or if you do not have a home out there, you certainly have a home here. And my dears, when you walk out there, remember that you are carried with light and love from this place. And maybe a new sword. We cannot thank you enough for the love and support you have shown. We are truly in your debt. And we thank you so very much. But worry not. We have time for one more song. You think you might know it.